Hey guys, we're swimming in the bathtub. Yeah, she is just a little swimmer. So I started my cleaning vlog yesterday. I haven't finished it. I only did some of the stuff. So I'm gonna finish it up at some point, but for now, you can just watch Bath Time with Lorelai. And I'm gonna be doing this is gonna be her nighttime routine. I don't normally swim, like, she doesn't really swim, but let her sit in a cool bath, but it is so hot. It's gonna be in the hundreds, apparently, all this week and stuff, weekend until Friday. So we're probably gonna go swimming for real, and I'll videotape that and put it up for you guys. But for now, she just swim in her bath. But normally I give her a regular bath and wash her every other day or every 2 days. I don't like to give her baths all the time because she has sensitive skin. But if she's dirty and she had a bath the night before, I just give her a wipe bath and all that fun stuff. But, so. Let me see if I can find something to put you guys on so you can see a little better. There you guys go. Say hi, Lulu. Who's that? Ooh. You're okay. You're okay. Mama's right here. Yeah. I only put it like an inch, maybe 2 inches at most high. So that way I can lay her all the way back. And she can be laying flat and her face will still be above the water. But of course, I'm still holding her when she does that. So. You had enough bath or pool time, whatever you want to call it? Okay. I'll see you guys in just a second. Okay. I got her towel and everything. I just use swaddle blankets for her. Oh, she's slipping. I'm gonna lay her on the couch. Let go of Mama's hair. Sorry. This so you can see her. Let's get you out. Since she was just in the regular water, I'm not gonna wash her bathing suit. I'm just gonna let her wear this when we go swimming this week. And then when we go swimming for the first time, I'm gonna wash it after. Cause that's not as clean water. I know. So I'm gonna hang this up. Paper off of her. More than words could ever say, more than you know you were worth. Alright, so I got her diaper on her. So now I'm gonna get her some pajamas really quickly. Sorry, I was itching my nose. You guys might think I was picking it, but I was itching it. Either way though, whatever. I think I was picking my nose, I was picking my nose. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, oops. See if that stays, hopefully. Get this soap towel out from underneath you. There we go. It's pretty hot actually, so I'm just gonna put her in a onesie instead of footies. So I'm just gonna put her in this. This is size 6 to 9 months. She's almost 4 months old. She does still fit into 0 to 3 months, but I like to put her in a little bit bigger so it's comfy. And it just depends on the, like, clothing, I guess, brand and material. Because sometimes these fit her snug and sometimes they don't. Just depends. Sorry, I get back pain still, or the postpartum, all that stuff. Okay, so now that I got her clothes on, I'm going to rub her down, her legs, her arms, and her head with lotion, and that's normally what I do, and then when I give her a shower, or bath, not a shower. Sometimes I put her in the shower with me because it's easier just to scrub her all down real quick. But I rub her whole entire body with lotion. And sometimes she gets some butt ointment, but it's pretty fine right now. I also put baby oil on her head because she does have cradle cap. If you can see that. So let's do that real quick. And our video will be almost over, done with. I keep almost everything in her diaper bag because it's just easier. Okay. So, I use Dove because she has, I think she has sensitive skin. I'm not 100% sure. Her other, I use the regular baby stuff sometimes too. Just depends. But I like Dove for myself, and it's a little more expensive, but if I can buy it for myself, I can buy it for my baby. I don't get it all the time. I've been using Head and Shoulders recently because I've had dandruff and stuff like that, and I haven't been conditioning my hair. But I'll tell you about my hair treatment and all that stuff later on. But I use that all over arms, head, her body when she has a bath, and all that good stuff. And then I let that dry for a second, minute, whatever. And then I use this baby oil, the gel, because like the liquid is like, it's a lot harder to rub it in and stuff. This you can just stick on your hand and put it on just like lotion. This is the lavender and chamomile. I normally don't use this when Zane's home at nighttime because he's allergic to lavender. Like, I think just the art, not the plant, but like the other type, like artificial lavender, whatever.
And then I brush her hair, try to brush out her Crayola cap. I got one that was just aloe vera, but it didn't have a seal on it. And I'm not sure if they have seals on them, because I got this from my aunt. And because she uses it on her son, and she just gave it to me. Because there's only a little bit in there and everything, so just for me to use it up. So let me know if there's seals on, normally on these baby oil gels. Because mine didn't, one of the ones I have for, I haven't used it at all. I just opened it and I saw there wasn't a seal. So just let me know down below in the comments. So let's get this going, because I'm talking a lot. So something I saw on a YouTube video, I don't remember who it was, is to do this and then like let them know you're going to rub them down, because I don't, because I guess it's a nice thing to do, and that way they know it's coming. So is it okay? You gotta ask their permission. I mean, you don't have to, but I think it's cute and it's just something nice to do. You guys can't see, put a little bit too much on her, on my hands. So when I put too much on, I just try to rub it in the best I can, let it dry, and just keep rubbing it in. And her get all nice and soft. Sometimes she gets bumps on her face and stuff. I don't think you can see it. Kind of. Sometimes she gets bumps on her face, and my mom told me, and a couple other people said it's teething rash, and like from and also heat rash. So when I do put stuff on her face, I put this on her face when she gets the rash and everything, and it works pretty well, to be honest. Because I've only used it twice, I think. Maybe more than twice. A couple times. Focus. Okay. You okay? Focus. It's just Aveeno Baby Pediatrician Recommended Eczema Therapy Night Balm. Has, it's a skin protectant cream and something. Oh yeah, sorry. Okay. So now I'm gonna put the baby oil in her hair real quick. Okay, I finished that, and whatever I have left on my skin, I just rub into myself. Just rub it all in, because it's just extra. Now I'm just gonna brush her hair real quick. And that's pretty much the end of our night routine, besides feeding her and changing her before she goes to bed and all that stuff. But this is just a short version of it, so we'll have another one again. See you guys. Bye.